place like Massachusetts General Hospital, we can bring together the preclinical expertise, the basic science expertise, together with our clinical knowledge. And this is a unique opportunity to impact patients and families.
Because we're in a hospital setting, we could get the collaboration going from a scientist who's working at the bench, which would be myself, working very closely to a neuro-oncologist who's actually in the clinic treating the patients, also working with a neurosurgeon who's actually doing this surgery on these patients. And having this team working together gives us a tremendous advantage to try to achieve our preclinical, or from bench, let's say if you wish, from a bench to a bedside transition.
It's always difficult to study diseases of the brain because we can't easily access it. We can't biopsy the brain. And that's why looking for markers in the periphery becomes very important in studying neurodegenerative disease.
Many of these devastating disorders have a disease-causing gene. If you understand it, if you understand how to correct it, if you can develop a biomarker out of that, and if you bring into this the clinical expertise around natural history and decline, you can design a trial very quickly and help address the unmet need that has existed for so many decades.
What's really exciting now is that as we're making these genetic discoveries, we're also learning how to characterize patients more and more precisely.
For the past several years, I have been studying a Colombian family with autosomal dominant Alzheimer's disease. This is the world's largest family with one single mutation for autosomal dominant AD. So what we are doing now in my lab is trying to define biomarkers of some of the earliest brain changes associated with the risk to develop Alzheimer's disease.
I feel hopeful being here because I know that whatever I end up doing here can be translated into the clinic if it's actually a strong enough target that is important for causing disease. There's a lot of support for us to do research here and to be successful. And I can feel that the hospital is really invested in us working together and finding solutions and cures for the patients.